You remember Antoine Rockamora? Half black, half Samoan. Used to call him Tony Rocky Horror.
Yeah, maybe fat, right?
I wouldn't go so far as to call the brother fat. I mean, he got a weight problem. What's the nigga gonna do? He's Samoan.
Got me a handgun. Da-da-da-da. Got a rifle, too. Da-da-da-da. Anybody fucks with Mitch, he knows just what to do. Cause I'm a bad motherfucker.
Now, I want you to go in that bag and find my wallet.
Which one is it?
It's the one that says bad motherfucker.
Look here, babe, bro. I'm a little light right now. Could you, like, let me hold some change?
No. No, Gator, no. The dancing shit ain't gonna work. I ain't giving you a red cent.
What? Come on, you could do me this one solid. What? Well, would you rather I go out and rob some elderly person? Steal? Well, either way, I'm gonna get high. But I really hate having to resort to knocking elderly people in the head for their money. But I'll do it. I'll do it. You know I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. You know I'll do it. I like getting high. I'm a crackhead.
We ain't going nowhere but to Koreatown, man. You ain't gonna be in here no more than 10 minutes.
Man, I ain't riding in no goddamn trunk for no minute, man. Why I can't ride up front with you?
You can't ride up front with me. The surprise element is 90% of it.
I'm sorry, man, but I ain't getting no goddamn trunk.
I can't believe you do me like this.
Do you like what, man? I just ain't climbing in no goddamn dirty-ass trunk, man. I got a problem with small places, no.
Well, I got a problem with spending $10,000 on ungrateful peanut-head niggas to get them out of jail, but I did it. And how small was that jail cell, motherfucker?
Whoa, stop right there. Eating a bitch out and giving a bitch a foot massage ain't even the same fucking thing.
It's not. It's the same ballpark.
Ain't no fucking ballpark, neither. Now, look, maybe your method of massage differs from mine, but, you know, touching his wife's feet and sticking your tongue in the holiest of holies ain't the same fucking ballpark. It ain't the same league. It ain't even the same fucking sport.
Shit. Any nigga say he don't eat pussy, lying his ass off.
I heard that.
Well, hold on a second. Big D, you saying you eat pussy?
Yeah, motherfucker, I eat everything. I eat the pussy, I eat the butt, I eat every motherfucking thing.
Yeah, if I did eat some pussy, I sure as hell wouldn't tell no goddamn buddy about it. I'd be ashamed as a motherfucker, man.
Nigga, you smoke enough sherm, your dumb ass will do a lot of motherfucking things. You be up in there sucking niggas' dicks.
What is it with you, huh? This fucking guy ain't ready. I knew you weren't gonna be ready.
Fuck, you didn't bring coffee?
What do I look like, a fucking caterer? Come on, Frankie will make coffee. Get it, Frankie, make coffee.
I
thought you had one of your bitches in here.
Yeah, I did. Where the fuck is he?
He shouldn't even be in here without ID.
Okay. Well, he's with me, all right? He won't drink.
What's the problem?
Throw them both out.
Mr. Hyde! So this is where you hide.
He's Dr. Jekyll today. Look at him. Grungy. I like it.
James, you're pushing it, man.
What? I didn't even recognize you sitting there. You stopped taking baths?
Well, that's funny, man. Funny.
Damn. You know, it's bad enough we got to be working on a Sunday, and then we run into our fucking boss, huh?
Yeah, you look like you're working your ass off.
Look, give me a shot of bourbon with that beer, all right? It's on him.
She got on me about that. Is it this Aya Lewis? Is it that Aya Lewis? It's totally fucking with my nerves, man.
So what, you left her there?
I shot her.
You shot Melanie?
Twice, in the parking lot.
You couldn't talk to her?
Well, how can you talk to her? You know,
you couldn't just hit her?
Maybe, but at that moment, I don't know.
You shot her twice? Is she dead?
I pretty much.
What do you mean, pretty much, Lewis? That ain't no fucking answer. Yes or no? Is she dead?
I think so.
You think so? Tell me, Lewis.
She's dead.
You sent in the wolf?
Oh, you feel better, motherfucker?
Shit, Negro. That's all you had to say.
Here, between the dress of a topless bar and the picture of what looks like a man's penis.
That's a duck, not a dick.
I just want you to know how sorry we are that things got so fucked up with us and Mr. Wallace. When we got into this thing with the best intentions, really. I never...
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
I told you, motherfucker, I ain't got your money yet, man.
What the fuck you mean you ain't got the money yet? Motherfucker, you best be coming up with my cash, else, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck you, Jack. Fuck you think you is, man? Motherfucking Ron O'Neill or something? Talking about I better pay her. It's your bitch, nigga. What you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? Hey, hold up, Tabby. Now get the fuck out the way.
No, squeeze that shit, man. What, I'm supposed to be scared now because you got a pistol, motherfucker? I just spent 5 motherfucking years in the joint. I told you I'll pay your monkey ass when I feel like it. Better suck my dick.
Fuck on this one.
Does he look like a bitch?
No!
You better... Let me tell you the reason, motherfucker. The reason is your ass ain't worth the shit more.
You better fucking back off, man.
Happened to you, man? Your ass used to be beautiful. What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yes. And what happened to your father's color TV?
Mama, I smoked the TV.
Lord have mercy!
Ted, what the fuck, man?
What are you tripping off of? You owe me some money, motherfucker!
It would be wise for you to put the weapon down.
Who the fuck is this asshole? Oh, you ready to blow?
Yeah, I'm ready to blow.
Well, I'm a mushroom cloud laying motherfucker. Every time my fingers touch brain, I'm super fly TNT. I'm the guns of the Navarone. In fact, what the fuck am I doing in the back? You the motherfucker should be on brain detail. We fucking switching. I'm washing the windows and you picking up this nigga's skull.
Shit. How I'm doing? Chocolate, egg cream drinking, bagel and deluxe, banana for this Jew asshole.
Yo! Hold up! Time out! Y'all take a chill. You need to cool that shit out. And that's the double truth, Ruth. Hey!